Hello friends, today I'm going to show you two paintings with blade. Children, please don't try this art. If interested, you can join freehand painting classes and other courses online. First, take fabric or acrylic colors on the tile or any other flat surface. Take as many colors needed on the tile. If the color is very thick, mix little water. Take the color with the blade as I am doing it. You can paint on thick sheet or canvas. I am painting on thick imported sheet. I am drawing a face with the blade. The strokes with the blade are very sharp and they have a unique style. Those who want to try this art, first, they can learn simple strokes, which you can learn in Aparna Arts channel. Have taken burnt sienna for the face. Now I have taken blue acrylic for the iron flower. For the other flower, I have taken pink. Now the buds of iron flower. For leaves and stems, I have taken sap green and light green. Next painting with blade. As Diwali is coming, happy Diwali friends. For this painting, take lemon yellow, burnt sienna and sap green on tile. For easy blade painting, you can draw the flowers and the face in the beginning. For face, I have taken burnt sienna. flowers I have taken lemon yellow. This is a carnation flower. For leaves, take sap green. Like, share, comment and subscribe my channel friends. I'll be coming up with more varieties of flowers and unique designs. Keep watching. See you. Bye bye.